So working on GRIT has been really fun. It's such an amazing interdisciplinary experience to kind of be a part of and to work with so many different kind of instrumentalists and other singers to kind of bring everything together. It's really nice to kind of hear Martyn's music being brought into this kind of establishment and, you know, carried on.
The theme and the subjects of Martyn's music are about diversity. They're about not being afraid of difference. They're about accepting things that you don't know without fear. There's a fantastic learning opportunity for the students. And it's an amazing listening opportunity for people because they're hearing the distillation of many forms very carefully put together by Martyn. And then, of course, these are orchestrations of those albums that are non-orchestral, all sampled sounds and all pre-recorded sounds. So the whole thing is many evolutions of one thing.
I think GRIT has been a great way to get everybody from all the departments in RCS together. I've not actually had that much experience working with an orchestra, so it's been a really nice kind of way to ease myself into it, doing something that has elements of trad stuff and classical stuff.
The great thing about Martyn's music is that it doesn't reject its heritage. It's all about not forgetting your history, and I think the 175 week is really great because RCS is continuing to acknowledge that it has this amazing history while still trying to make sure that we are progressing. And as an institution, you know, it is progressing and it's continuing to create great artists and great musicians.